8-5 in the NFL, and after four straight weeks of neck-to-neck action, finally some separation between those in our sports department in our Pro Pick'em series.
Robert's back with that and more. Robert?
Pro Pick'em. Log on to KITV.com each week and lock in your NFL selections for the weekend. Win some free stuff or see how you measure up. Last week, let's not talk about 5-8 or 33-28 overall. Let's not talk about Randy Higgins going 9-4 and her record 37-24. Are you cheating?
Absolutely not.
Really?
Come on.
Let's talk about a couple of matchups this weekend. Kansas City in San Francisco. Alex Smith returns to the Bay Area and gets up. I'm going Chiefs.
No, this is going to be a heated homecoming, a hard homecoming. Robert, get ready for a Niner knockout.
You'd rather have their current quarterback?
Absolutely.
Okay, let's talk about Pittsburgh, Jacksonville. Buccaneers beat the Steelers last week. Who figured? Jags will not steal one like the Bucs this week.
This is one you're going to get right this week. They're going to have a comeback in cat country.
Really?
Yeah.
You think that?
Absolutely.
One last matchup. Johnny Football. Well, he's not going to play. But Cleveland at Tennessee. I'm going to pick because it was a great movie. Remember the Titans.
That's what you're basing your pick on. Good luck, man.
It was a great movie.
It was a good movie.
Remember the Titans. Randy Higa is winning overall 37 wins. I've only got very little. 5-8 last week was horrible. Log on, KITV.com. Lock in your picks for Pro Pick'em at KITV.com. Randy, you're going down.
Good luck.
Yay, Brandy. All right, you can still sign up for your chance to win.
Each and every week, we're providing prizes by the sponsors you see right there on your screen. Remember, if you haven't signed up before, it is not too late because every week they start anew.